I'm Kevin, and I will show you integral by part repeated. So a lot of time in the integral by part, there is two pieces. And then in those two pieces, I like to say the first thing would be for x, and then the second thing would be s. And then the dx, which means down. So then f equal ex, you copy that down. And then you go down, so you could put whatever you want. And then f down equal ex dot dx. So, you know, ex, if you go up or down, it's its own self still. But other things, is different. Okay, so then s equal, so s down equal cos dot dx. Cos go up is sin x sine plus c, but you don't have to put the plus c. Or this one, you're done right, you can cross it out if you want, so that's confusing. And then ex dot sin x minus integral sine ex dot sin x. And you could put the dx, so it's better if you put the dx than here. Looks better, and it's better. So when I said repeated, you have to do like the same thing first and second. So first and second down. F equal ex f. Oh yeah, down equal. I mean f down equal ex dot dx, and s equal s down equal sin x sine dot dx, and then sine go up is minus cos x. And again, you don't have to put a plus here, and you can cross this if you want. And sine down on this one, that one goes down, and this one it goes up. Okay, so then you copy this part, ex dot sin x sine minus ex. So here you put a parenthesis sign, and then you can put cos x, and then this part, if it was like this, it would be a little confusing. It would be easier and not confusing if you put it up here. And then minus is cosine and ex dot dx. And minus from the cos, it could be here. And then dot cos x, and you could put the dx at the back if you would like. And then, see this minus on the parenthesis? That means you must dot it in. Ex dot sin x minus. So, see minus from cos and minus here. So, plus ex dot cos x minus plus, and then not minus, so minus. Then the parenthesis ex dot cos x dot ex, and you dot it in, so now the parenthesis is gone. Okay, now notice this and that is it looks same. So that means you copy that down, ex dot cos x. And then dot dx equal, copy the whole thing. And since I did that, you do algebra and miscalculation. Minus go like throw you throw it there, and then now it's a plus e x in the parentheses dot equals s x dot e x, and then this part here you copy it down, but you put an equal and then e x dot s I n x sine plus e x dot cos x. So then, like, let's pretend this is 1 and 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. So, you don't have to write much. So, 2, and then integral sign, you put the 2 out of the integral sign. E, x, dot, s, I mean, c, o, s, x, cos, dot, d, x, equal, e, x, dot, s, I, n, x, sine, plus e, x, dot, c, o, s, x, cos. Now, let's say that is okay. And then this one, you want to find this, and this you want to throw it away. You want to keep this by itself. So you copy this, but not the. You copy everything except for 2 at the first time. Dot C O S X D S. Keep copying it. You copy all of them, and then plus E. And then this one, you throw it to a bottom, 2. And then you're done.